just keep her satisfied through the weekend. Do like 9 to 5, I'm the weekend. Make her lose her mind every weekend. Hey guys, what's up? It's Gracie and I'm back for another YouTube video. And today is a twirling competition vlog and I'm really excited because it's my last competition of like the season, not for like completely, but it's the last one for not for school, like outside of school, and then I have a competition that has to do with the school, but that's not until summer. I am going today to go twirl and it's like all the winners against each other, so it's gonna be like difficult because like they're obviously good girls I'm going against. They're difficult, so it's like all the winners from different places that like got enough points to make it are going against each other. So yeah, I'm going against 21 girls and then my team is going, and I really hope my team does good because my team, it's been rough at some of the competitions. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'm gonna go make some coffee right now.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
My VSCO looks so good, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I went to my friend Bailey's house last night. Me and Katie went over there and we watched like a scary movie. We watched Freddy versus Jason. I don't know I'm telling you that, but that's irrelevant. But she has a dog that's so big, it's up to like my waist. And I don't know, you can probably tell how big it is from this like VSCO video I took. But it is so cute. That was like so off topic. But today I'm going against like 20 people. I believe it's 21 girls I'm competing against. And they're all really good because it's all the winners against each other. So hopefully I do good. I'm probably going to like have a sugar rush. And I wanted to show you all this. I just got my Kankin backpack in. I've been wanting a Kankin backpack for forever, but they're literally so expensive. But I got this one on sale. So, yeah, super pretty. My mom just walked in and she saw me showing the Kankin bag to the camera. But, yeah, my mom bought me it. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. I love you.
I love you, too. Oh my gosh, am I trendy yet?
Seriously.
I just did my hair, got the high ponytail up, and now I'm about to do my makeup. And I don't feel like putting foundation on because I hate face makeup, so let's do my makeup now.
Feeling good, like I should. Winning Doku walk around the neighborhood. Feeling black.
Okay, I'm in the car now, about to leave, and this is so random to talk about. But so, this Kankin backpack, my friend Stormy, she literally watches all my videos, like binge watches them, and I love her so much. Thank you, Stormy, if you're watching this. But she has a yellow Kankin backpack, and she told me hers is named Journey for like all the journeys she goes on. So, I wanted to name mine, and I named mine Travis for all the traveling, so it kind of goes with it. So, yeah. We're gonna call him Travis. I was gonna call her because it's a bag, but like
Travis.
His name is Travis. Okay, so we just got to the competition. We went in, signed in, and I got my t-shirt, competition shirt. Looks exactly like the one from last year, except red and not purple. But anyways, we are going to go eat now at Chicken Express. SpongeBob is playing. Mukbang. I'm about to perform. So I was going to put in the video my team routine, doing a routine at competition because I waited like until the very last competition to show y'all, but YouTube copyrighted me, so I had to cut it out so y'all can't see that. And I'm not gonna put my solo in because y'all have seen that a million times. Like, and if you haven't, you can just go watch my other video. So I'm just not gonna put any other routines in. Sorry, guys.
Sound check.
Okay.
Okay, little update because I'm not mad now. I'm not mad. I was. Didn't place, but it's okay. I have never not placed a competition though. But like, oh well. But this was the last one, so that kind of sucks. But I have one more like competition left to do my solo. But this was my last competition with my team. So, oh well, we made last. I don't even want to put this online, but oh well. On my third water today. I don't know if I said this yet, but like I'm trying to drink like lots of water because water is healthy and good for you. And I try to drink 5 a day, and I'm on my third today. We're at Dunkin' now.
Do you want to buy my coffee or no?
He said, I guess so.
Get a small iced caramel latte.
The best coffee ever.
Okay, guys, now I am with my mom. It's just me and my mom. We are going out into town now. We got home. We were home for like 5 minutes. And now we're going to go to Ulta. And she's getting some makeup stuff. I don't know if I'm going to get anything. Probably not. Okay, now we are going to Plato's Closet because cute clothes and sale are on the search for white Nike shorts, and there's the loft right here. I got an outfit, about to try it on. I decided to buy an outfit, and I literally only spent $12, so yeah, now we're in Ulta, and I really want to get this like moisturizer stuff. I did have it in pink, and this is the yellow one. It's Clinique. It's really good, but I'm not gonna waste all my money today because I just started like making money from teaching twirling lessons, so I can actually like spend it and not have to ask my mom 24/7 like, hey, can I have like $5 to go like to McDonald's? Like, yeah, so I actually make money now, so treating myself. Ooh, scrunchies. I do not want to buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all 5 of these scrunchies. I just want this one scrunchie because it's really cute, but you know what? You have to buy all 5 to get one.
We gotta do a haul before we leave.
Okay, so we went to Ulta and Plato's Closet. So I'll show first what I got at Plato's Closet. I got these cute jean shorts, and I really liked how they like fade out kind of like between blue and white. These were $8. And then I got this cute shirt. I forgot what it says. It says California Republic. Yeah, and it's just a cute little tank top. So that's what I got from Plato's Closet.
Don't show them that.
I'm not even gonna show them this stuff. It's literally just hair stuff. It's all just hair stuff. And then I got these little like stuff for my mom got
this
90s clip for her hair.
It's a banana clip.
And then I got these like spring things because it'll keep a bun in my hair. So yeah, that's our haul. Well, guys, I forgot to show y'all the new shoes I got. I hopped on the trend and got Vans because I literally always wear Converse, but I didn't want to be like everyone else and have the black and white checkered Vans, so I got these ones. They're like purple checkered, but... Okay, guys, I just got home, so I'm going to end the vlog now. This day was so long and crazy. Like, I did so much, but yeah, I didn't place in my competition, and my team did not win like we wanted to, but you know what? It's okay because I had a really fun day. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, follow me on all my other social medias in the description below. And if you like my vlogs, I have a lot of them, so go watch them. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.